It's Matt here for newshooter.com at IBC 2017. I'm with Nathan from Steady Gum. Now, what have we got here?
What we've got here is the Steady Gum. It's a new, slightly stabilizing system, but it's more made to not completely screw up your back. Because most problems in cameraman, especially ENG cameraman, stem from the weight being distributed poorly and just your wrists will like continue to tear over time, your muscles will tear. But Pablo created a new system called the Steady Gum, and it's a new system that redistributes the weight, but in an easy way, and it's easy to use and also lightweight.
Whereas, okay, we're just getting to demonstrate here how the system works, so we can continue talking.
Yeah, whereas most systems that do this, they are not comfortable to walk around in at all, because it's just a complete harness and you're just stuck and you don't have any room to actually move freely.
So this works by, he's just strapping this handle into the bottom of the VCT14 lock, and then he's got this belt system across the top. So how does this whole combination work?
The monopod just clicks in with a VCT14, and then the belt system actually is the part that distributes the weight. It's an elastic band, and you can also adjust it by size. If you want to put more weight in your left shoulder or your right shoulder, you can change the size. It actually has a clasp, so you can take it off very easy, quickly.
So this is basically sort of trying to distribute the weight a little bit more evenly across the shoulders, and also take some of the weight off the front, off your wrists.
This is actually, it takes all the weight off your wrists, and it distributes the weight perfectly. Like, I've been walking around with an ENG camera for the last 2 days for like 8 hours at a time on the IBC with the Steady Gum, and I didn't have any problems.